favourite out of the way. I thought I'd dig out something that was released this week, a song that was released this week. It's by a singer-songwriter who's from Middlesbrough. He came in to see us a few weeks ago, actually, maybe a couple of months ago, could be the start of the year. RJ Thompson, this is what. We've spoken to him on the show a couple of times, actually. He's gone on gigging and just released his first EP this week. It's doing okay in the iTunes charts.